Here he is, Muil at the center. Muil gonna take a shot. He's gonna deflect off a couple of Bulldogs there. Looked like Hosley stepped in there with a great shot. Another shot there. It's Goodman that's gonna try to throw it back towards the middle. Vasiljevic is there. And now they're gonna try a couple of exchanges, a couple of shots, one for him. Now Muil takes it, and he's gonna rip it over. Allen's going to have it for the Hoyas. He's going to make a cross in and a Muil. Goodman is typically in the box. He's actually a little bit there. Rudy's going to play it in. Can anything come for the Hoyas? It's going to fall to Martz. Martz takes the cross in. Bounce back out to Goodman. Goodman's going to take a shot. Now we're near the 120 mark left in the half. Can Georgetown do anything with what could be the possession? Is it down the line? Is it back to wrist? Now, over. Skellers, Turnley in the box, and a good powerhouse is going to eventually take a shot.